And be on the lookout for a demolition crews in downtown Dayton. The Webster Station building at the corner of 3rd Street and Patterson is being torn down. The space will make way for Dayton Metro Library expansion. The main branch will be adding an operations center, public parking, and a park as well.